Hey everybody, I'm here today to talk to you about something that most drivers are afraid to do, but they shouldn't be afraid to do this thing. I'm also going to be showing you how you can use this thing to your advantage to actually be a safer and better driver. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. I'm not going to beat around the bush. What most drivers are afraid to do is floor the gas pedal, otherwise known as wide open throttle. Literally, take your foot, and when you put it on the gas pedal, I mean press it all the way to the floor, to the point where you cannot press it down any further. That is flooring the gas pedal, not giving it a little bit of extra gas. I'm talking about flooring it. Now, I'm going to start off by basically showing you how to floor it and what happens with the car when you floor the gas pedal. Then I'm going to tell you when flooring it, going wide open throttle, would be really useful for real life driving situations. In fact, flooring it can actually save you from getting into an accident if you do it properly. All right, let's get right into the video. So I'm just gonna start driving. I'm gonna just push the gas pedal a little bit, and then when I say floor it, I'm flooring it now. I'm gonna take my foot and just hammer it down to the floor. Like, so if I'm pushing it a bit, just boom, all the way, as much as I can. So let's go ahead and we're gonna just start driving down this road. No traffic on this street at all, there's no cars. I'm just driving normally and I'm gonna floor it right now. Watch this. The car just picks up. So basically I'm getting the maximum amount of acceleration when I floor the gas pedal. So I'm gonna actually just turn around and we'll do the same thing going the other direction. It's a nice long street. There's a nice good length for this tutorial. That's why I really like this video, this street for this video tutorial. So we're just driving down the street normally. We're just hanging out, driving down the street, and all of a sudden, I need to floor it, so I'm gonna floor it right now. And, car drops a gear, maximum acceleration, just like that, okay? So you're literally getting as much acceleration as the car possibly has when you floor it. It's literally, it's that simple. Now, what are some situations in which flooring it would be useful? Well, let me tell you a few situations. If you are merging onto the highway and you need to reach a certain speed, you probably should floor the gas pedal. I say this most of the time because, you know, you should probably be flooring the gas pedal to hit that speed early enough so that you can merge. Because remember, you can always slow down. It's way faster to slow down to decrease your speed than it is to increase your speed. So if you floor the gas pedal and you get to the speed that you need to get at early enough, then you can always reduce it. But if you need to increase it, you know, and you floor it too late, you won't hit the speed that you need to hit. So let's say you're merging onto the highway, you know, flooring it would be useful, right? To get to the highway speed as fast as you need to. Another situation, if you're passing a car, if you're overtaking a car, you have to increase your speed to overtake that car, okay? And you need to do it as quickly as possible to avoid getting into an accident. Flooring it might be useful in that situation, okay? And in an emergency situation, if you literally need to get out of this area, this spot, as quickly as possible, flooring it would be useful. So like, let's say I'm here and I need to literally move as fast as possible, do my safety checks, and I floor it, and there you have, the car takes off. And I literally get out of there as fast as the car will allow me to. So that, those are a few situations, but there are honestly so many situations in which flooring it would be very useful. So with that being said, you know, a lot of drivers are afraid to floor the gas pedal. Floor your car a few times so you know what it feels like and so that you're not afraid to actually do it, right? And then this way, when you need to do it, you'll like have mastered the idea of going wide open throttle, okay? Now, I'm not talking about going on the highway, flooring it, zooming through cars, weaving through lanes. That's not the flooring it that I'm talking about. I'm talking about useful flooring it when it is allowing you to be a safer driver, overtaking cars, merging onto the highway, getting in an emergency situation, getting out of this spot as quickly as possible. But that's it. What you wanna do is practice flooring it in a safe situation, so you get a feel for it, and you take that fear of flooring it and you just get rid of that fear. And that's basically it. If you like the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment, and of course be sure to subscribe for more great car and driving videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.